Will you videotape a little bit upstairs, just for posterity? Show the kids.
I'll videotape.
What do you mean, no? Come and explain to the folks what's going on out there, okay, all right?
Okay.
It's happening now.
All right.
Careful, slow hands, you know, like, no shaky stuff.
Okay, Christina.
Bingo.
Close up.
Hi. Richard, what is he
doing? That's nice.
Yeah. Let's go see the rabbit.
So my mind's fairly scrambled.
He's so cute. He is just adorable. Well, hello to you too.
23. Now it is, isn't it?
Yep.
The joy of it all. Oh, that's cute. See, are you recording now?
Mm-hmm.
No, I don't want to record. I want to work. How come you're blurry?
It's your mouse, brother.
Cheerios!
Alright. This is my sister's new room. See, we had to switch rooms, and we got a new room because we didn't like sharing a room. So this is my sister's room,
which used to be mine. I gave it up.
And that's my mom.
Don't do it so close. You're gonna get my pores.
And this is my new room. It's not quite done yet. My new room, and in there, right in there where my daddy just came out of, is the bathroom, the new one.
So, and who's this guy?
And this is, where'd he go? Oh, there he is, he's up there.
He's hiding.
Where'd he go? I can't see. Oh.
No.
He's somewhere in there. Oh, I see him.
Oh, you found
there
him?
There he is. That's Rick. He's the,
a home wrecker.
The working guy.
Master engineer, jack of all trades.
And
plumber,
this is
electrician.
The bathroom.
Friend.
Countries, Romans.
Mate, this guy, let's get a good shot at him, because Rick is really responsible for a minimum of 50% of the overall changes in this house. All the plumbing he's helped to redo, all of it. All the electricity, he's spearheaded the effort.
Okay, he's the house.
Yeah.
Do you have a light bulb from behind you on the desk?
That's right, he knows it better than me.
Can I have a light bulb on the desk behind you, I believe?
Okay, now we're gonna go to my brother's room. See, he got a wall. This is a wall that he got.
Not fine. In the drawer, maybe?
And he has his own door.
Valerie, it doesn't shoot close up. You've got to stay at least 3 feet away and keep it in.
And I'm opening the door.
Ow! And this is my brother's room.
And one other thought, Val, sometimes you can pause it. You know how to do that?
Yeah, I know how to do that. And it's play. There's my brother's room. And wait, let's just look under the bed. Oh my gosh! What is that thing? Okay, that's enough of under my brother's bed. And this is gonna become a sitting room, just to sit in. And this is my sister and I's old room, where the one we used to share. But now it's my mom and dad's bedroom, and they put in stained glass, and I really like that. And it's pretty messy, but it's nice. Yeah, they put in new windows. That's really nice. They're really pretty because you can see everything out there. And that's my chair. Aunt Vale gave it to me. When my room's all done, I get to put it in my room. And that's my mom's work area right in the corner. And I guess that that's about it.
Are you all set up? Okay, hold on. Are you ready for the first shot?
Chugga chugga choo choo. Chugga chugga choo. Chugga choo.
Hold on. Here's the first photograph. Get ready. Get ready. Everyone close. Okay. Here comes the first photograph.
It's on, Dad.
What do you mean?
It's on. The red light's on.
Okay, ready for the next
shot? I have to go to the bathroom. Wait.
Ready for the next shot?
Yeah, you're going to miss the next shot.
Ready?
Good.
Oh, here it comes. Okay, now, watch this. I'm now going to bring a camera and photograph them.
What?
Okay, ready? You're about to see them videoed in two different ways. Simultaneously.
Lizzie, look, the camera moves.
Yep, can you back. See? I'm doing the...
It moves, Dad.
I know. Go on, get back. No, and get back. Somebody's got a timer on for something.
Okay. Just a second, I gotta go back to the bathroom.
Oh, look.
Hold on one second.
Can I do it?
Yeah.
What are you doing, Loren?
Wait, you know, this isn't funny. This is not funny.
Is it cold?
Yeah, it's very.
What are you doing, Lauren?
I put an experiment in his hair.
What did you use for the experiment?
Ah, it's cold! What?
I'm here. Here, Lauren.
Valerie.
Turn it on hotter.
Get up.
No.
Get up.
No, it's too much.
Lori?
You weren't telling me the truth.
What?
When I said you were goofing around the bathroom.
Huh. What?
Toby, you weren't. Now, why are you pushing his head into the sink?
Is this hot?
Yeah.
Oh, no wonder somebody turned off the cold.
Yeah.
Why are you pushing the other side?
Because he needs to wash out his
creamer. Does it feel any softer? Yes.
Why was the cream rinse pink?
I think I gotta go now.
What did you do, Loren?
Nothing.
No, the truth now.
Not in front of the camera, please.
Yes, absolutely. This is your life. What'd you guys do?
Loren, was the water clear?
Yes.
What are you guys doing? That's one. Both of you better start talking.
Okay, now we'd better tell him.
One.
No, I don't want to.
You tell him.
Okay.
We dyed a bit of stripe of purple in my hair.
Uh-huh.
It doesn't show up on dark people's hair, though. Uh-huh.
But it's there now. See this purple here? Right here?
Dad.
And I'm proud of it, okay?
What?
Don't tell Mom.
Why not tell Mom? Did she ask you not to do this?
No.
So what's it got to do with not telling Mom?
I don't care about telling Mom.
Here, Laura, towel dry your hair. I want to see how it looks. It was my experiment. Here, over the winter vacation.
Because you really can't hang on that.
I'm not. Okay.
Over Thanksgiving, can we put more in?
Mom says it's okay.
Awesome.
Christina's got some.
Can I see it, Loren? Show me. I don't even see it.
See it now?
Little kind of strand.
Yeah, we only dyed a strand because if we dyed his whole scalp.
You guys can only do it if you do me.
Oh, yeah, I'll do you.
Okay, cool.
Okay, for real? You have to take a shower first.
You have to wash your hair or shampoo it really good.
All right, over the Thanksgiving break. Hold on.
Okay. Yes. But I want to do a little bit more purple.
I got fuchsia shock. I was going to get lavender death or something like that.
Right.
What if it was silver?
Christina tried all of them, all of Nush and Tookie's Manic Panic. Aunt Janice, the one who suggested it for me, and then Christina did. Mm-hmm. And then, so I had to buy it, but Lauren was my tester.
She has purple hair. Just, this is because when we were dyeing it through the process,
Dad was rushing us. So I had to leave you all alone with stuff in your hair. You're just like...
See the purple?
Yes.
You guys are great.
When it's dry, it wasn't really likely for Loren just to take a shower out of the blue all of a sudden without being told.
That was a little strange.
Well, I did feel like taking a shower because I was pretty dirty.
Isn't now, I have a suggestion for you.
Huh?
Don't say anything at the dinner table. See if Mom even notices.
Yeah. See if Mom notices. She's been noticing my hair being red, but I didn't even do anything to it yet.
Oh, cool. I got two purple stripes going down like this.
I know.
Hello.
Wait till Mom sees this tape.
She'll go, Richard, don't you dare dye your hair.
No. We should, before you dye your hair, we should put this on the camera.
Even though it's showing, right? That's my idea.
Daddy.
I liked it how it looked.
And you know how your hair starts to go like that? So you have to brush your hair.
Show the gerbils.
Liz, it won't show up where there's no light like that, sweetie. And
Aunt Barbara, tell us what you're doing.
I'm doing a puzzle, which I've done all weekend.
How many pieces are there?
Whatever there is, I think there's some missing.
Valerie?
Uh-oh.
Something you could do today, I want you to spend... Take a whole page of stuff... A whole page or two
stop
to
describe...
No.
Yeah,
well,
see, look. Over here.
But you're right.
Now we can connect. connect the two.
Can you brush your teeth before you go?
Mm-hmm, definitely.
Get socks. Put socks and shoes on, because otherwise they're going to be waiting for you, okay?
See, now it's going to get to be fudge. Think of all of this now with the bridge that can be attached.
The animal thing is a tree.
Yeah, that's going to be a drag. But I also think we have to figure out how high. Because if it's only to here, which it might be, it's not as gruesome as it sounds, and then that's the top.
Mm-hmm.
So remember how we measured this? What's the dimension? 30. What did we decide? What does it say in the box? 39 by
20.
Where'd you go?
23.
Right here.
Oh, that means it is short. 39 by 20. There you go. All of these horse pieces fit, right? Where's the little brown one with the green? All the horses will be finished
right now.
Does that
fit
then?
That's
it.
Thank you.
By the way, Valerie.
Oh, here's this.
You want to know what's easier to hold stable? This view. When it's
I don't want to hold it.
You know?
This is fun. Now that you get all the, but we are missing this piece. I don't care when I'm going to see. Maybe not.
This is Aunt Barbara's visit to Chicago, wherein she worked on a 1,600-piece puzzle for 3 days.
And days and days.
Listen, you can come back and we'll get another puzzle.
Barbara, we have a 2,000-piece puzzle.
And none of the pieces are here. You'll be happy to know.
Not that big.
We go now.
Mom. Yeah.
Yes, we have paintings. Let me see it. Where is it?
You can't see it.
We hardly have anything left in there.
Oh, I know, that's why I'm saying let's just leave the tiniest bit.
Does it hurt?
Not really.
Oh, it will hurt and it will bother him.
Hold me. Dad, if it bothers me, I'll beg you to. Mommy, I want to get my head shaved.
Go ahead.
I don't think we should.
You want to look at it and take it out?
Do you really
think so? No! Bye! So wait a second, Gabe, you're telling me you're not an eavesdropper?
I'm not.
Why do you videotape everything?
I'm not videotaping everything. I haven't done this in a long
time. No, let me back videocam you.
What?
The other night you did.
But it wasn't working.
Yes, it was.
I don't